a good and old band from the 1980s, but it is really special to me. This is James Hetfield. He is the lead guitarist and he is also the lead singer. He is one of my favorite artists to listen to. In my opinion, he is one of the best guitarists I have ever heard. This guy plays really awesome music. This is an album to get because it may cost a lot of money, but it has good songs up to 8 minutes long. And Justice for All. This is one of the best albums to listen to. Death Magnetic is a good album with awesome songs. The cover may look boring, but it has really good music. This is an album with good beats and rhymes and lyrics. This is an album that you should hear. It has good music. Another great album that has really good music. Albums, mostly because it has loud music. This album isn't recommended for kids, it has too much cursing. This is a great album to buy and to listen to, and share it with your friends. He is the lead singer of my second favorite band. This dude also plays great music. This band would actually be lucky to have this dude in their band. This guy is good at playing drums. He is one of my favorites. One of my favorite albums by this band. This album has great music by the band. This is my personal favorite album. I don't really know much about this album, but I'm guessing it will be great. I know like a few songs. One Egg, an album with really great music. First album that they made, and it's also the album. This is my favorite album by this band.